Rhianna, my friend, my soulmate, my wife. I can't get over that, how good that sounds. What an amazing wedding planner. Everything you see here, it was her. This is all her. Of course, I give her ideas, but it gets dismissed. But maybe that's why. I'm so glad you said yes at the end. As you know, I had to ask her multiple times to go out with me. Multiple times, and she would just say no, no. But I'm glad I didn't give up. And you said at the end yes. I think you said yes just to stop me from asking you out. Yeah, I knew from the first moment I know you, I met you, I knew I would be fooled if I gave up. To explain how good a person you are, you just have to look around the room to see how you've gathered yourself with lots of amazing people, friends and family, because you attract humility, you make people feel loved, and you make all of us feel joy when we're around you. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my time with you every morning, feeling this joy with you next to me. Embrace our journeys, make new memories with us being husband and wife. Just spend all my life with you. Hello? They always say when you marry a woman, look at your mother-in-law to see how they turn out. Well, I've been extremely lucky. I couldn't have asked for a better mother-in-law. And Aral, I know you are getting a fantastic mum-in-law. And Rhianna is so much like her mum, and so you're getting a fantastic wife. But hey, I'm a little biased. Aral and Rhianna, I simply hope your married life together is as happy as Tam has made mine. Rhianna?
What I want you got might be hard to handle.
Your mum and I love you very much.
Candle feeds the flame.
This is one of our proudest and happiest moments. We are seeing you married today. And we are equally proud to officially welcome you, Aral, to the family as our son-in-law.
And I can't explain. Well, you make my dreams come. On a night when bad dreams become a screamer, when they're messing with a dreamer, I can laugh it in the face.
I, Aral, Jamal Barnes.
Take you, Rhianna Maybird.
Take you, Rhianna Maybird.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And I'll never be the same.
I, Rhianna Maybird.
Take you, Aral Jalpamar.
Take you, Aral Jamalfa.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Rhianna, my love, my best friend, my soulmate. I get to say these vows not as a promise, but as a privilege. I get to laugh with you. I get to cry with you right now. I get to run with you, even for 26.2 miles, care for you, and make memories for the rest of our lives together.
'Cause I've been waiting, I'm waiting.
So gan mi coram, shari ke candi hao, shari ham to bashi, hamun to ke tu haruz ba man hasti. I promise to share and joy and laugh with you just as you do every day. So gan mi coram, hamishe. Hishep basham, lazizaya, that's hard. Sakte behet aramash bedam. I promise to always be there to comfort you through the hard times. Aral, I cannot wait to call you my husband. to one day see you as a father and to love you for the rest of my life. Ashi Gitam. Mm. Love you. Make my
dreams
The boss is better than mine.
I call you when I need you, my heart's on fire.
So my new family law, I'm sure no one will be surprised to hear when I say they're incredibly amazing family all. You embraced me from the first time I met you all, and I'll never forget how welcoming you are for me. I'd like to thank you for you accommodating me, but I quite like to think I had to accommodate a lot, actually. Thinking about it. I mean, I had to watch endless West Ham games. You know this. And to Tam and John, what an amazing woman you have raised. Thank you for letting me hold her hand. Yeah, thank you for letting me hold your daughter's hand. I want to assure you that I will never let her down. I will support her with my utmost ability.
In your heart, I see the start of every night and every day.
And to my mum, a woman that sacrificed everything for us, and it's impossible to ever be able to pay back. But I hope you feel proud for this day. And you raised beautiful sons.
When she was a baby, she was annoying. Always moaning if she didn't get her own way.
Each time you leave me, I start losing control. You're walking away with my heart and my soul. I can feel you in my
Can you believe she used to chew mashed potato and rice for long periods, keeping it in her cheeks, trying to pretend she'd eat it, just like a little hamster? Because she didn't want to eat it, and hoping we would give up and she would have screaming fits and tantrums over it. The only way I could calm her down was to sit her in front of the TV so she could watch a videotape of Pingu on repeat. Pingu, my saviour. So Aral, if you ever need to calm her down, right, just whip the Pingu out. I can't believe I said that. That sounds like a euphemism. Do you know what I mean?
But for those who really know you too well, another comes to mind, Beauty and the Beast. So I go back to the stag do, where Connor commented on an Instagram post with Rhianna's picture on it. He said, "Aral, Rhianna looks stunning. How did you manage to get with her?" And then after a pause, he realised, and he actually came back and said, "Actually, you are one of the nicest guys I have ever met with the biggest heart. Aral, welcome to the club with a lifetime ahead," people say. "For blimey, you've done well for yourself, haven't you?"
I give you this ring. As a token of our marriage.
As a token of our marriage.
And as a lasting reminder.
And as a lasting reminder.
Of the promises we have made here today.
Of the promises we have made here today.
Aral, I give you this ring.
As a token of our marriage.
As a token of our marriage.
And as a lasting reminder.
And as a lasting reminder.
Of the promises we have made here today.
Of the promises that we have made here today.
It therefore gives me the greatest pleasure to announce that you are now husband and wife, and you may share a kiss.